It's knowing that your door is always open and your path is free to walk that makes me tend to leave my sleeping bag roll up and stashed behind your couch. And it's knowing I'm not shackled by forgotten words or bones or the ink stains that have dried upon sunlight that keeps you in the back rows by the rivers of my memory, that keeps you ever gentle on my mind. It's not clinging to the rocks and ivy planting all their columns now that bind me, or something that somebody said because they thought we fit together walking. It's just knowing that the world will not be cursing or forgiven when I walk along some railroad track and find that you're moving on the back roads by the rivers of my memory, and for hours you're just gentle on my mind.